Today we're going to sculpt an African wildcat in 3 minutes. Start with a base, some sculpting tools and clay, and rapidly throw down the clay. The nose, the eyes, the mouth. What you'd ideally like to do is what I'm doing here, which is speed up time by 48 times, something like that anyway. I believe it's sped up by 10,000% maybe. That can't be 48 times. Anyway, it's sped up a lot, right? This is the actual speed I'm working at. Hours. I mean, this is a speed sculpture video, that's not actually how to sculpt in 3 minutes. I'm just showing you how it's done in 3 minutes. You didn't actually think I'd do this in 3 minutes. Let's see, I'm putting on the whiskers. Oh, hello, what the hell? Oh, yeah. See, I need a reference, so my little kitty cat came and said, "Hey, look at me. I'm an African wildcat. Sculpt me." A lot of this process is just going over the same areas, smoothing them out, making them pretty, making it symmetrical. Smoothing it out again, adding, subtracting. It's actually three-dimensional arithmetic, if you want to be real scientific about how you could define sculpture. It's like three-dimensional arithmetic. You're a human 3D printer. Here's the final result. Yes. Staring right back at you. It's destined for greatness. I'll show you where it eventually ends up. It's gonna go in a fancy space.